Myanmar's army chief has insisted to Pope Francis that there is no religious discrimination in the country. General Min Aung Hlaing's office said he told the visiting pope that the army was working for peace and stability. It's not known how the pope responded, but ahead of his visit, he was urged to put pressure on Myanmar over its treatment of Rohingya Muslims. Myanmar's army has denied what the UN has called ethnic cleansing.